The edge is back. Is the melanin on? Yes, it is. Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your girl, Miss P. Hope you're doing fantastic. I'm doing pretty good. And you've seen the title correctly. It's time for another Is That Good? And this one, you know, I like to, you know, make it a little bit more intimate, bring the light down a little bit, not so rah, rah, reptar in your face. And this is another collabo with my sister from another mister, Miss Sarcasm.
Hey, what's going on? So
we are trying the Impossible Burger. This is from Burger King. And a lot of you had asked, hey, Miss P, you gonna try that Impossible Burger? What you think? And why not? I cannot remember the last time I had a Whopper, to be honest. I cannot remember. I just know it has that charbroiled taste, I guess, is what I'm trying to say. But yeah, let's go ahead and get into it.
What's the last time? I haven't been to Burger King in a minute, but they got this thing called the Impossible Burger.
This is a monster. Like, came with mayonnaise, lettuce, tomato, pickle, the little charbroiled patty. This isn't beef. This is not beef, honey. Okay, it smells interesting. It smells like a burger, and I got cheese on it. Let's see how this is. I wonder how Sam is liking this one.
It's supposed to taste like a Whopper, but there's no meat in there. So, I know what a Whopper tastes like. I got the meal, yeah. Mm. The bread is cold. It's like, okay, the meat, well, the whatever is loose.
You know what this tastes like? Remember back in the day in school when they'd have the burgers? Tasted just like a school burger. That's what this tastes like. I know this isn't meat. It's not bad. Like, I could... It's not a bad. Let me get into like the Whopper part of it. This was just the end. For everybody saying, oh my God, it's just like a Whopper. No, it's not.
That's impressive. It tastes good.
It's not. This is not a Whopper.
It tastes like a Whopper.
I know what a Whopper tastes like. I ain't had one in a while, but I know what a Whopper tastes like. A Whopper tastes like, oh.
Not bad at all. Wish the bread was a little warm or toasted or whatever, but it's nice.
You can tell this isn't meat, but it's not nasty. It's not bad. So Mama P, she just walked in, right? I want her to just taste a piece of this. You gotta taste it, I can't explain it.
Not bad.
It's not a Whopper though. Everybody's saying this is a Whopper. It tastes just like a Whopper. You a lie.
It doesn't taste like a Whopper.
But it's not bad.
It's not too bad.
Yeah.
You hungry, you eat it.
Yeah, it's like it's plant-based.
I'm not vegan. I like some vegan food. If I had a, if I was going to Burger King, it's nice to have this option without the beef.
Not meat. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So this is what I don't like about Burger King. Look what they do. Look. You know how they have a Whopper Jr.? They need an Impossible Jr.
Have you had the Impossible Whopper?
Yeah, we asked the girl at the register, we were like, have you had the Impossible Burger? She said, mm-mm. She had like, ew. I went to say, what y'all put in there? She was like, I mean, it's plants. And I was like, it won't kill you. I went to say, sweet cheeks. All the stuff y'all selling here, that should not make you nervous.
Maybe the bread ain't supposed to be toasted or I don't know, but yeah, that's what we got going on in here.
But it's amazing how people are like, ooh, for vegan options or plants, and it's just interesting what people like and what they don't like. Would I get this again? like I said, if they had a Whopper Jr., Impossible Whopper Jr., I'd try this again. But this sandwich is too big. That's why I don't get Whoppers in general. They're huge. It's too big for one sitting. I like a Whopper Jr. or just a little hamburger, and I'm good. It looks like meat.
Wow.
I'm sorry. I didn't even show y'all the meat or nothing. It looks like meat. It does. Looks like a nice patty. There is no aftertaste, which is good, because I was thinking, okay, this plant-based patty is going to have an aftertaste. It's going to taste weird. It doesn't taste weird. Now, granted, would I be frequenting this all the time? No, no, no. To answer your question, is that good? It's pretty good. It's pretty good. Shout out to Sarcast for being a part of the Is That Good series. Down below in the comment section, I would love to know, what would you like to see next for Is That Good? Make it good now. Make it real good. Make it good. And no, I'm not trying Burger King's taco. I saw that today when I was ordering, and I was like, ew. Like, no, I'm not trying that, all right? So come up with something else, because I'm not doing that one. But yeah, post down below. Really appreciate you guys. Thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. And I will see you on the next video. Peace, love, and all that good stuff. God bless. Bye.